For quite a while, I've wanted an old-type rotary phone. Maybe I'm channeling my inner private eye, but there is just something about the sound and feel of the dial, the weight of the phone and handset, the real bells ringing, reminding me that there was a time when the phone ringing was something important. In an antique shop on the Oregon coast, I found this dirty, scratched beater of a phone with a tag that read, "Doesn't work, $20. I couldn't pass it up. It was dirty on the inside as well as the out. Wires were mashed every which way, but the rotor worked well, so I looked for resources in hopes of getting it to function again. Online, I found some information about restoring these things. Plus, I found a schematic that indicated where some of the wires should be connected. I also needed a new speaker in the handset, though the replacement needed to be resized by about 0.2 millimeter. Then I lightly sanded and used 3 steps of polishing compound on all the plastic parts. The insides even cleaned up pretty well. Fully assembled, it didn't work. After a couple of hours of troubleshooting, I discovered that the 70-year-old phone worked just fine, but the nice, brand new replacement wall cord was defective. So I put the old cord back on and the phone works like new. The last step was a dangerous dive into the dark crypt of our crawl space to run a line where I wanted the phone to be. Success! Now for some glam shots of this thing. Oh, excuse me. I need to take this call. Hello, this is Automobile Warranty My Eye.